Hole number 7, Master Division, I make the eagle. Here I play with the power 4 ball, win 4, apoc 7, max top, 2 right spin. Clearing it to the rough on the right, as you can see. No, I put white ring with a little gap from the rough on the right. Adjust plus 10% at max, and I will make max over power with half a ball, little more than half ball care to the right. I hit a great right, but it was okay. Next shot, plus 10% with the grizzly, and I played 10% slider. Let's watch it, with max back and 2 right spin. Try to find the funnel, and you have to notice my second bounce, where is it. Let's watch it, and maybe need a little bit more to the right. Let's watch my second bounce, here that's mean, so I will put max back and 2 right, and I will move forward. Now I will turn a little to see my second bounce, where is it? Third dark column, right of the hole, at the center. There. Here adjust, plus 10% at 10%. Grizzly. So 9.5 was, I don't know, so adjust. Hit perfect. And imagine to squeeze it from the right side of the hole, or left, I don't remember, right, oh, and drop it for a nice eagle. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.